Sport's live coverage of the Premier League. Today it's Liverpool against Swansea City. Let's head to Anfield now. Marvellous day in the northwest, clear blue skies and the sun is shining bright. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
This is the Liverpool side. This is Swansea City's team for you today.
Sung Yong Ki.
And a quick return pass. Shawcross. Popov. Nathan Dyer. Jonjo Shelvey. And in he goes with the tackle. Taylor.
Sung Yong Ki.
And he gets it back again quickly. There's a chance for the wide man to make some progress here. Pretty simple for Liverpool. As much as anything is ever simple in football.
Goes for goal! And it's a plot in with a chance. Not a decisive save.
It will be a corner. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Coming up for you, of course, on EA Sports, the presentation of the Barclays Premier League fixture. Liverpool will be facing Crystal Palace away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Here's Taylor.
Stop there as they broke away. Good defending. Nathan Dyer. Daniel Sturridge.
We'll see what life is like without him now that he's moved on. The club decided to cash in on his value, but a good player no longer here.
No, I mean, life goes on, but huge shoes to fill. He contributed so much to this football club.
This is going to be a throw. Taylor.
Just a touch. Enough to take it over the line. Taken quickly. Off.
have faith in your strikers that if more and more chances do come their way, they will take them this time.
So we've reached.
And the referee blows. He started the second half here at Anfield. That's a real tussle for the ball. Oh, in goes the cross. That's the keeper's athleticism there to make that save. Corner. And he headed it goalwards.
Here's the header and the super save. Well, he couldn't have headed that any better.
Must have thought he'd scored. We look at the opposition and almost the belief he's flowing out of them. They don't think they can beat this keeper between the sticks.
Gone out over the touchline. That'll be a throw to the opposition. Chance to attack. Great chance. Got to be. Good work from the keeper. He can only put it behind for the corner. Alan, what about Swansea City in their next game?
Here's the chance.
Keepers kept it at 0-0. Judge the header to find. Sigurdsson. Alan, what did you think of that? Swansea clearly wanted to just protect the position, and they were too weak.
Well, this game has taken a...
We could be in. And he goes on goal. Got to be. That was at an important time of the game, too. A really decent effort, but not quite good enough.
He'd have been a hero here, wouldn't he, if he'd have found the net there. Very close.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Premier League. It's Crystal Palace against Liverpool.
Here's the Crystal Palace team. Joel Ward starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. Yannick Bolasie starts, a player struggling for his best form at the moment. Dwight Gale is the sole striker today. It's Ward. Marco Royce, Coutinho, and it's gone out clearly off that player. Liverpool feeling good about their own game, looking for another victory. Last time out, they won at home against Swansea City.
Yeah, nice and tight at the back in the 1-0 win. Clean sheets are great, and the strikers can score. I think they will win today again.
And the shot's on! Well, the target was there. Maybe he was looking at the target and not the ball, because he didn't hit it really right in the middle.
Yeah, and it was an element of that. Just didn't keep his head down, his eye on the ball, and it's cost him.
Attacking now.
Well, he's walked around that defender without trying.
Got the tackle in. Yannick Bolasie. Alaba. Caught there by that deflection. Luciano Narsi. Well, let's pop over to Alan McAnally, who's at the Etihad Stadium today. Alan, what have you got?
It's a goal for Manchester City. It's been scored by Wilfred Bonny. The keeper came for a cross, but only succeeded in spilling the ball, and he gratefully stabbed home. 18 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. And it's Williams. Jose Callejon. Goes with the tackle, and for Liverpool the only worry might be underestimating the opposition.
Yeah, quite possibly, and as long as their striker's on form, because I think they will create chances here.
Great chance, got to be, and that's in the back of the net, and it's there for Liverpool. Let's take another look at the goal. Liverpool are leading now. James McArthur. Here's the chance, made the save, but the ball's still there. In with the stage. They've got half time coming up and they want to get there with this lead still intact. David Alaba. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Strong fist by the goalkeeper. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair 1-2, and that's a great challenge.
On a keeper, you're not expected to save it, and that's worked in his favour there. Goal! Fantastic header!
A goal from the very highest quality.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Oh, it's a brilliant header.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Has made it 2-0.
And the goal scorer,
James McArthur.
In the 45th minute, number 4.
And the referee has blown for half time. It's 2-0 here. That looks a big goal, the goal just before half time, Alan, doesn't it? Because the away team now lead by 2.
Yeah, that's going to deflate the home side. And this second half coming up, and
it's Liverpool's game to win, really. Now they've got the lead at half time. If they go for the second half. There's Shilio. Coutinho. And hits it. And it's a corner now. We're going to see again, Alan, Hummels' his goal.
Well, he's gone down the middle. Wasn't the most difficult header to save, but he scored in the end. Well done.
important for any player. And that should enable him to kick on and feel a lot more comfortable now. The goal from Callaghan, and he'll have enjoyed that. Don't think he scored many better. The composure to place it to the left.
And that just widens the margin. Royce, and there is some backup for him in this position, and the shot's on. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. The defender deals with the cross easily. That is a free kick. You can see what was asked of him. He's been taken off now. It's just been a bad performance, really. I mean, he's been in the right kind of areas, but he's lost his tackles, lost his headers, and now lost his place on the pitch.
Yeah, look at him coming off. He's totally dejected. But a little word or two from the manager, I would imagine he'll be okay next week.
Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one, too, and that's a great challenge. There's Shilio. Have a substitute getting ready. This could be it. He hits it. Well, he'll be annoyed with himself for that, because he's missed by a large margin and could have helped his team into a lead by a larger margin. Well, they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now. Good impact on the next game, Alan. This could be a chance. In the clear here. And in the end, the move did break down. The defenders came out on top. Marco Royce. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. It is Liverpool's day, it seems. Barring any late slip-ups, they have been the team in control. Here's the shot, made the save, but the ball's still there. That's good play. Once more, he's knocked it out of harm's way. Here's the shot. Shooting chance, but he's really skied it.
Oh, it always looks bad when that happens, doesn't it?
What would you make of this, Alan? Jose Callejon's goal.
Yeah, I mean, it's halfway up, and maybe the keeper could have done more, but give credit to the goal scorer. He's placed that really well.
Chilio. Luciano Narsing. Now Williams. Well, good skill. Just to lift the ball there at the right moment. Williams. And 3-0 here as the final whistle goes.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming. Have a safe journey home.
Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Yeah, there was a golfing class out there.